Hi guys, this is Just for Maple making a video about how to use a Ninjato. Alright. Only left click sometimes, but the majority of time just right click. It's like really weird. When you right click, your head goes down, and it's just like weird. If you look at someone else do it, you can see it, right? And if it's Ninjato versus Ninjato, you gotta watch out and stay behind. And yeah, that was an epic line. Always sprint, and there's always like a weird secret shot, like right after you do that, you like slap, do an invisible slice. I don't know if you can hear it, but it like swings like invisibly. Wow, I know, I hate that line. It makes me seem like that move is hacking. Lag. That was laggy. I'm gonna click F5 because he seems like a hacker. You saw that? I didn't even swing and I heard him. I like that invisible swing, especially when you get a headshot. It really comes in handy. You saw how his head went down? Yeah. And you think that it hits your chest or something, but it actually gets you headshots sometimes. It doesn't even seem it like in your screen, you just look like you're doing it normally. The thing is that never use those stupid mods because it's really gay. You saw that invisible one. I'm just getting headshots on that guy. Or her, whatever. Lag. I love that invisible swing. Remember when right when you kill someone, just in case, you jump backwards and sprint. And Ninjato's best use was speed items. So if you have an X or high level, let's say at least a lieutenant is good for the for Ninjato. Or I guess if you prefer the Tomahawk one or the Bowie. And I got the last kill. I could have probably got more than 30. Well, see you in my next video, guys.